Dear S friends, in this video we shall discuss some points about what is aromaticity. Then after aromaticity, what are benzenoid compounds? They are called benzenoids. And what are non-benzenoids or non-benzenoid compounds? So these things will be discussed very soon. Yes, first take down the aromaticity. Yes, what you have to observe first, the compound should be cyclic and planar. How should be the compound? Cyclic and planar compound. Planarity is very, very important. What is planar? Within a plane, this is to be all the atoms should be aligned in one plane, that is called planar, will be taken. And second point is, yes, contain some number of pi electrons. Yes, pi electrons are in conjugation or in delocalization. They should be distributed to entire ring, not located between some area. So delocalization of pi electrons are, instead of delocalization, you can also take down, that is in conjugation. Pi electrons are in conjugation. Right. Then how many number of pi electrons required? That is 4n plus 2 pi electrons are required. 4n plus 2 number of pi electrons are required. Compound should be cyclic, that is very, very important. That should be planar. Yes, planar means generally sp2 carbon or carbon with positive charge. This is the idea. And pi electrons, sometimes pi electrons plus some lone pair of electrons also participated in conjugation. And 4n plus 2 pi electrons is specially known as Haeckel's rule. This is for one mark, you just prepare in this case Haeckel's rule, right? And what is n value? Here n is given, n value is 0, 1, 2 and so on. Yes, after having this primary information, yes, let us move towards what are benzenoid compounds. Benzene type ring, so come to example benzene, CH, double bond CH, single bond CH, double bond CH, single bond CH, double bond CH, and it is, yes, there is no open chain. So how is this one? Cyclic compound. This is cyclic compound. Yes, the cyclic compound contains, yes, here 1, 2 pi electrons, here 2 pi electrons, here 2 pi electrons. How are they present? They are present pi electrons, single bond pi electrons, single bond pi electrons. They are in delocalization and it has n value. How much? Yes, 4 into n plus 2 is equal to 6 pi electrons. So n value is n value is 1. Yes, here it is satisfied. If you take another example, that is positive charge of carbon, this is, what is this one? How do you understand this bond line structure? CH, double bond CH, CH plus. CH plus is carbon plus charge is sp2 carbon, planar, trigonal planar. This is sp2 carbon, this is sp2 carbon. So finally the compound is cyclic. Yes, the given ion is cyclic. The name of the ion is cyclopropenyl carbocation. Cyclopropene, one hydrogen is removed, propenyl carbocation. Carbocation. Yes, it contains how many pi electrons? These pi electrons are distributed here. The positive charges comes here, this is distributed here positive. So delocalization is happening with the 2 pi electrons. So here 4n plus 2 is equal to 2 electrons n is equal to 0. So in this case n is equal to 0, in this case n is equal to 1, and so on. As if you take another example like naphthalene, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond. Yes, this is, yes. Here, how many pi electrons? Here are 2 pi electrons, here are 2 pi electrons, 2 pi electrons, 2 and 2. Total, how many? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 pi electrons. So therefore, it is 4n plus 2 is equal to 10, n value 2. Yes, n value 2 here, it is satisfied. So in this manner, you can easily understand what is aromaticity. Yes, you have to write all these points. Compound should be cyclic and planar, and it contains pi electrons in delocalization. It contains 4n plus 2 pi electrons. Planarity is very, very important, and cyclic compound. What are benzenoid compounds? Benzenoid compounds are very easy, and cyclic compounds which contain S. Cyclic compounds structurally similar to benzene. What are examples? Yes, examples are, this is an example, benzene type ring, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, alternately present. Its name is naphthalene. This is naphthalene. Next one is double bond, three rings. Yes, double bond, single bond, double bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond. In this manner, you have to move. Double bond, single bond, 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 double bond, like that. Don't go this side. Double bond. Yes, it, in this manner, conjugation is happening, and it has how many 4n plus 2 pi electrons? 4n plus 2 is equal to how much? 2, 4, 6, 5, 7, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14. Yes, n value 3. Yes. So integer, n value is integer as per Haeckel's rule. Similar elements. Next one is, three benzene rings attached in this manner. Here attachment is linear, it is a little bit angular. Double bond, single bond, double bond. As usual. Like this. Like this. And it is known as phenanthrene. This is anthracene. What are these compounds you are watching? Anthracene, phenanthrene, naphthalene. Yes, these are all cyclic compounds structurally similar to benzene, and these are called benzenoid compounds and aromatic compounds. Yes, compounds are aromatic. Compounds are aromatic but not contain. But not contain benzene ring. Benzene ring. Such compounds are known as not contain benzene ring. So they are called non-benzenoid rings. Example is CH, double bond CH, single bond CH, single bond CH. Mistake has happened. Right, this is single bond, double bond. This is double bond, and both are added with S. One of these pairs of electrons, this is delocalized in this manner. This is shifted here, this is shifted here. So here, 2 pi electrons plus 2 pi electrons plus 1 lone pair, total 6 electrons, and it contains 4n plus 2 pi electrons. S pi electrons are in conjugation. Yes, they are in conjugation, correct. Then yes, planarity is also there, and this is known as furan. Okay, furan is a heterocyclic compound, non-benzenoid ring, and heterocyclic aromatic compound. As another example, CH double bond CH, single bond CH, double bond CH. As both are attached with heteroatom, the ring is this is pyrrole or pyrrole. As these electrons are involved here, this is as what about observed 4n plus 2 pi electrons. As 2 pi electrons plus 2 pi electrons plus 1 lone pair, 6, and it is in conjugation and it is planar. So all these are satisfied, and it is also observe some ions. Ions. The ions are already discussed. This is cyclopropanol carbocation, cyclopentadienyl anion. Yes, observe this ion. How many corners? Corner 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 corners. Yes, it has charge, positive charge on one of the carbons. Next, one is double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond. Yes, this is delocalized here, and this is delocalized here, this is delocalized here. It is bond rotation, and it is cyclohepta trienyl cation. Has 4n plus 2 pi electrons, that is 6, n value is 1, and it is cyclopentadienyl anion. As these two electrons in the form of lone pair, plus 2 pi electrons plus 2 pi electrons, that is equal to 6 electrons, and it is cyclopropanyl cation. Yes, these are non-benzenoid rings as well as homocyclic. These are and aromatic. So nomenclature in aromatic hydrocarbons and isomerism also simultaneously to be taken. This is a benzene ring with a CH3 group, and it is named as CH3 side chain as methyl, as benzene ring as usual. Methyl benzene has a popular common name, that is toluene, T-O-L-U-E-N-E. This is also accepted IUPAC name, and this is another IUPAC name. Common name as IUPAC name, this is IUPAC name. Suppose two bromine atoms are present. With respect to each other, at what positions they are present? So one bromine is number 1, second bromine with lowest number 1, 2. This 1, 2 successive positions are known as ortho position. So it is ortho. As two bromines are present, dibromobenzene is the name of the compound, but it is not IUPAC name. IUPAC name is should mention 1, 2 dibromobutane is IUPAC name. This is IUPAC name, this is common name. Follow? Yes. Now bromine present like this. With respect to each other, at what positions they are present? Yes, this is number 1 carbon, or this is number 1 carbon, to lowest number 2, 3, 4. This is 1-4 positions. These 1-4 positions are known as para-dibromo-benzene. Yes, but para is not common IUPAC name. Common name is this one. So we have to write 1,4 dibromobenzene is IUPAC name and it is common name. Yes, 1-4 positions alternate. Yes, now take down. This is bromine and this is bromine. With respect to each other, bromine atoms are at what positions? Yes, bromine 1, bromine 2, second carbon, third carbon, bromine R in 1-3 position. This is known as meta dibromobenzene. Dibromobenzene. Yes, then it meta is not IUPAC name. You have to write 1,3 dibromobenzene is S. 1,3 dibromobenzene, 1,4, 1,3. These are all three. These three are exhibiting which type of isomerism? Yes, these are ready to exhibit which type of isomerism? Yes, 1-2 position, 1-4 position, 1-3 position. So positional isomerism is exhibited. So these are all exhibiting position isomerism is your learning point. Now come to other compounds. NO2 containing NO2 present on benzene ring. So its name is nitro is the name, and as usual benzene. Right. It is OCH3 is known as O. Oxygen methyl group is known as methoxy. Remaining structure is named as benzene. Methoxybenzene has a popular common name, that is common name is anisole. This is frequently asking second year information. Benzene ring NH2, a functional group is there, so it is known as benzenamine. Benzenamine. What your amine group is there? NH2. Yes, it is amine group, benzenamine. Yes, another popular name, common name, and IUPAC name, both are accepted, that is aniline. So this is a very popular, frequently in usage, and it is simply named as bromobenzene. Bromobenzene, chlorobenzene, hydrobenzene, like that. Yes, observe what type of isomerism you are observing in these two cases. Yes, the type of isomerism is as Br at which position? This Br at first carbon, second, third carbon. Already we discussed this is 1,3. 1,3 is meta position. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4. So this is 1,4. 1,4 may be like this. 1,4 may be like this. 1,4 may be like also this. You can write any one style. Style 1, style 2, or style 3. These are all 1,4 dibromobenzenes. Yes. How do you numbering this one? As per lowest sum rule. This is as per lowest sum rule. Observe here. This is first carbon, second carbon, third carbon, fourth carbon. As alphabetical order, chlorine is named first, 2-chloro. Next, MN, methyl nitro, 1-methyl. Yes, 4-nitro. As usual, benzene. Now come to this one. Here, also lowest sum rule. This is number 1 carbon, 2, 3, 4th one. As chlorine first, so that is 2-chloro. As methyl methoxy first, says 1-methoxy. As per alphabetical order, N-methoxy, 1-methoxy, 4-methyl benzene. Or you can also say toluene. This is methyl group, this is ethyl group. As bond line structure, and numbering is function group is numbered one first, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4-ethyl-2-methyl. 4-ethyl-2-methyl. Yes, aniline is or benzenamine aniline. Now observe this one. This is CH3. This is CH3. As functional group is this one. This is given priority 1, 2, 3. Lowest sum rule is not followed here. Functional group is playing a role. As it is 4,3-dimethyl. 3,4-dimethyl. I'm sorry. 3,4-dimethyl. Dimethyl. Yes. Phenol. Benzene OH is named as phenol. Yes, this is the way of practicing. Yes, observe type of isomerism observed in xylenes. What are xylenes? Dimethyl benzene is xylene. Dimethyl benzenes are xylenes. Yes, observe the structure CH3. CH3. Suppose some of you may write like this CH3, CH3. Or these two say, let us examine. Yes, these are 1-2 positions. These are also 1-2 positions. So both are same. And it is 1, 2. Then if you try like this, CH3 here, CH3 here. CH3 here and CH3 here, like this, CH3 here, CH3 here. In all cases, with respect to each other, how are the groups? Yes, this is at first carbon, this is at third carbon, first carbon, third carbon, first carbon, third carbon. These are all 1,3. Yes, it is known as metaxylene. This is orthoxylene. This is metaxylene, and the next one is, yes, observe NO, CH3 opposite position, CH3 opposite, it is opposite CH3. This is opposite to this one. So in all cases with respect to each other, how are the groups? Opposite, opposite, opposite. So these are 1,4-dimethyl, dimethyl benzene. Okay, so this 1,4-dimethyl benzene is nothing but para xylene. What is the type of isomerism? Ortho meta para xylenes exhibit dash type of isomerism, that is position isomerism. One of the areas to know about benzene, structure of benzene is required, that is as introduction given in our syllabus. Benzene is isolated by scientist Michael Faraday. Faraday is a popular scientist in doing electrolysis, Faraday. Yes, molecular formula of benzene already known by us, but at the time it is very difficult to discuss. Yes. Degree of unsaturation. So 6 carbons not satisfied with a sufficient number of hydrogens. So it is a lot of involved in a lot of unsaturation. So that is degree of unsaturation is the word used. How do we understand degree of unsaturation? Understand as, that is also abbreviated as DU, as number of pi bonds plus number of rings. These things are known as degree of unsaturation. So degree of unsaturation in case of benzene is, as observe, double bond, single bond, as 3 pi bonds plus 1 ring, and it has degree of unsaturation is 4 for CET purpose, CET particularly JE purpose. Okay. Now, how do we know it has three pi bonds, three double bonds? Three double bonds are noticed by a well-known one. Presence of double bond, position of double bond is observed by ozonolysis. What is ozonolysis? You studied in alkynes and alkenes, that is, react with ozone, a cyclic compound, a compound, unsaturated compound, react with ozone and form a cyclic compound S. Yes. So it forms, benzene forms, benzene triozonide, benzene triozonide. So based on this evidence, what is observed? Presence of three pi bonds, three double bonds present in benzene is observed. In this case, the name of the reaction is ozonolysis. Benzene produces only one mono substituted derivative. This already we discussed. The benzene gives chlorobenzene, nitrobenzene, benzene sulfonic acid, methyl benzene, acetyl benzene. These are all we studied, correct? So these are all mono substituted. All these things are provided. Yes. Then Auguste Kekulé is the scientist who proposed a cyclic ring structure to benzene. What is that one? CH double bond CH single bond CH double bond CH single bond CH double bond CH, that is with first carbon. So this he proposed. After his proposal with alternate pi bonds, alternate pi bonds means pi bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, double bond, single bond, this is, yes. Kekulé structure, based on Kekulé structure, as how is a disubstituted benzene? This is a dibromobenzene. Dibromobenzene, yes, this bromine and two bromine atoms attached to carbon-carbon double bond of benzene. And in this case, how are two bromine atoms attached? They are attached means two different monos disubstituted compounds are observed. Two different, why? Because here two bromine atoms attached to carbon-carbon double bond. Here two bromine atoms attached to carbon-carbon single bond. But benzene does not in two isomeric disubstituted compounds. Substituted compounds. Okay, right. This is a problem. This problem is resolved by concept known as to overcome above problem. This is the problem. To overcome above this problem, as overcome above problem, he proposed a problem. As Kekulé proposed concept of oscillating nature of double bonds. Proposed structures with oscillating nature of double bonds in benzene. Yes, how is that one? That is very simple. First of all, yes, double bond, single bond, next double bond, single bond, double bond. S is with S. Instead of here double bond, here single bond, next double bond, single bond, double bond. S. This is oscillating structure of benzene. Oscillating nature of double bonds is proposed, but it fails to explain. Yes, it fails to explain. It fails to explain. What is not explained? unusual stability of stability of stability and stability stability which preference to substitution reaction there than addition reaction, preference to substitution reaction but not addition reactions. Yes, addition reactions are very very less, substitution reactions are very more, even though it has pi bonds. This is not explained, it will be explained by a concept known as resonance, will be taken very soon. Yes, how do we explain the concept of resonance? By overlapping of orbitals. Yes, molecular orbital theory. Observe carbon, each carbon undergo sp2 hybridization. Yes, I am drawing 6 carbon atoms. Yes, what are these orbitals? These orbitals are sp2 hybridized orbitals by all carbon atoms, correct? So one sp2 hybrid orbital of carbon end to end overlapping with another sp2 hybrid, say sigma bond is formed between carbon atoms. After that, hydrogen is also bonded with one second sp hybridized, say first sp2 hybridized, second hybridized, third hybridized with hydrogen. And what is present on each carbon? On each carbon vacant the unpaired p orbital, unpaired electron with p orbital perpendicular to bond axis in this manner present. Yes, in what way they are possible to overlap? Sidewise overlapping. Yes, this is bond axis. To the bond axis it is perpendicular, all the atoms are perpendicular to bond axis. This is bond axis and this is p orbital perpendicular to bond axis, and these are overlapping as chance like this. These two and these two is chance one. As one more structure we have to take as carbon. Yes, then here these are the pure p orbitals perpendicular to bond axis. And what is the chance here? These two are overlapped. Now these two are ready to overlap, these two are ready to overlap, and these two are ready to overlap. But there is a chance of continuous overlapping, and due to continuous overlapping what will happen? Yes, a continuous overlapping of upper lobes and lower lobes. Upper lobe and lower lobe both are overlapped, and we got an electron cloud. This is cyclohexane ring, and an electron cloud above the plane and electron cloud below the plane, pi electron cloud. Yes, this is sigma electron, this is pi electron cloud, half above the plane, half below the plane, and it is neither single bond nature nor double bond nature. Yes, carbon single bond length how much? 154 picometers as per analysis. Carbon double bond length 134 picometers, but in benzene carbon bond length is uniform, that is 139 picometers. That shows it is slightly longer than double bond and slightly shorter than single bond. So it has neither double bond character nor single bond character, that's why it is not participated in addition reactions, and it is also not decolorize addition reaction, and also not decolorize benzene, not decolorize bromine water or Behr's reagent. These things already you discussed under this Behr reagent and bromine water not decolorized, that shows it is not possible to participate in addition reactions, and the reason is, as it is explained, on the basis of resonance.